Not the film.
Is he alive still?
Come on, focus. Oh. Focus, okay?
I can't wait to get back home again.
Me neither. The older I get, this travel wears me out.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
Here's Charles.
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take him down!
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty? Still time.
Come on!
MacArthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire. Oh,
shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Damn it! What's the holdup? Let's go!
more, girl. Come on.
Hey, listen! I just wanted to say...
Arthur!
Oh, Arthur!
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Uncle Sean is back.
Mr. McGuire!
And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun!
mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Now,
imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here. This is
you're okay, girl. Hey, move it!
Son of a bitch!
He's the bastard!
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should've known you were up to no good.
I'll bring down the line of you.
way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
I'm moving. Oh, I'm gonna get to you next.
You goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do?
You ain't funny at all, so why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
Been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Thank you. That last slug of whiskey was a mistake.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
And how are you? Things ain't exactly been going my way.
Sorry to hear that.
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us.
I'm sorry. I wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good, Arthur. Loyalty.
Already feels like Sean's been back forever.
Well, he makes his presence known.
He does that.
Morning.